middle of the show, and we're
now
gonna end
a third. Ta-da! A third, one time only.
Happy 21st anniversary to Eterna Gold.
The elegant engraving that we've done on these, Rick.
Take it away for 4 easy payments of $37.47, and shipping and handling is absolutely free. Brand new today. So this isn't like, okay, we're giving you a great deal on the inventory that, you know, people said no on 3-4 years ago.
Right.
This is new and fresh and exciting.
Brand spanking new.
And it'll never be this price again.
It matches
again.
The bracelet that you may have seen on if you were watching me this morning.
Okay, great.
Here's the bracelet. We still have a few of these left over, but this has been very popular. And this is really plaid. It's really a lovely kind of a plaid engraving on each one. They're shiny in the center, domed on the outside.
Here we
go. With that wonderful crisscross plaid pattern.
You're loving it. We're not taking a call this hour, so we will in a second. In this item, I got to let you know that the first one-time only value at the beginning of the show sold out completely. It'll never come back again at this price. The second one-time only value for Eterna Gold in the show sold out. It'll never come back again at the price. And this is now really popular.
Yep.
It's never coming back again at this price. I can't believe the story here, and I can't believe what it is as a gift or something for yourself. You know, you think about an earring like this. This isn't like a $4,000, you know, 4-inch thick earring, right?
No.
It's an everyday earring. So they can get dented, they can get scratched. People can say, oh, okay, I love it, but it's no longer available for me right now, so I'll have to get something else. No, anything happens to the finding, anything happens to the inside of the earring, anything happens to the outside of the earring, Eterna Gold will replace it for a lifetime.
And nobody makes earrings like Eterna Gold. These are virtually perfect. These are, you know, our tubing from our East Street plant in Attleboro, Massachusetts, our findings. I spent 2 weeks.
Hold it right there. Great.
I spent 2 weeks with Peter Ketty, who was at that point working in our international business, and we said, let's define a hoop earring so that we can sell it in places like Japan that are incredibly demanding. And so we defined every part of it, and you won't find a little blob of solder on any one of these. That the top wire opens and closes with a real click. It's nice and firm when it's closed.
And you know, I gotta tell you, as you're looking at that earring, nobody talks about that little snap bar. It's called the finding in the jewelry industry. Nobody talks about that like Ted Leach. And sometimes I'm like, at first I was like, what are you talking about that part of it before? But if that doesn't work, earring doesn't work.
Well, these work like a Rolls-Royce door.
It's really important.
It's really important. And you see there's a little dot in the center of the joint that holds that snap bar closure. And that's a gold rivet that goes right through to both sides.
Great.
And it can't fall out. When you go to a store to buy a inexpensive hoop earring, it's going to actually eventually, if you twist
the
bar, it's going to just pop it open.
Now tell me about the pattern, my friend, because here, as these are getting
isn't that
limited,
great?
Is this literally a combination of high polish and texture?
It is a combination of high polish and a texture, and then diamond cut lines. We've engraved lines on there to make a plaid pattern, and this is very classy plaid. I mean, it's kind of like if Burberry were going to make earrings, it's the pattern they'd probably want to make.
You might ask Burberry on the legal aspects of that, but I don't know if they would.
Well, I'm just guessing. It's very similar. It's not a knockoff in Burberry, but it's.
But it is.
It gives you the feeling.
But you know what? That elegance of that plaid story.
Simple plaid, but elegant.
Never goes out of style, right?
And this is high fashion.
Indeed.
It's a high fashion plaid, and today is the day for plaid. Because our friends in Scotland, and we do have very close friends who live in Scotland. A great friend of ours is a professor who and his wife who teaches at Aberdeen.
And did they vote no?
And I don't know how they voted, but I'm sure that they voted no because they're smart people.
Okay.
And so we're celebrating the fact that Scotland is part of the British Empire still.
That is wonderful news. We began with 400. 150 remaining. For my producer, who's doing a great job today, he just wants to know what's gonna happen to the price of his single malt. That's
the
all he wants to know. Is that gonna go up or is that gonna go down?
It's gonna stay the same.
Stay the same.
We're so not gonna
go, John,
lose.
You're in good hands there.
Which one do you like, John?
You're gonna be doing no brands. Limited quantity now.
Yeah.
Scotch, the price of Scotch is the same.
Have you tried the blue label? It's really good.
The blue label, right. I know exactly what you're talking about. There's the red, the black, the green, and then there's the blue.
And then there's the blue.
I've been there. Jay, 317-353. We digress. Back to, in the final minute, with free shipping and handling. What'd you create for us, Mr. Leach?
We made a beautiful beautiful pair of earrings that you can keep for yourself or give away as a gift. And it's high fashion for the youngsters. It's traditional, in fact, and sort of a classic. This is a modern classic.
It is a modern classic. Talk about wear every day. Talk about day in, day out. Did we give you the measurement? Perfect inch. Eighth of an inch wide. Enough width to still be lightweight and to still see that beautiful pattern. And the solves is the Goldilocks, not too hot, not too cold, the perfect size, not too big, not too small.
And I wish I could bring it back at this price another time, but this is the only day I'll ever get to do it.
Lowest price it's ever going to be. 100 remaining, J317-353. That was a fast-moving show, Mr. Leach.
It was. Are we done? Holy cow.